until now, only 10% of that percent for art has been spent on Black artists. In a city that is a majority Black, that is a pretty outstanding disparity.
That statistic could change because the Art Council of New Orleans, the Ashe Cultural Arts Center, and the city's Office of Cultural Economy now host the Art of the Black Experience, the first exhibition of public art done by the Percent for Art program.
The Arts Council lobbied the city, and in 1983, and then again in 1986, then again in 2018, we passed a Percent for Art ordinance.
1% of the city's capital bond sales is spent on locally made artwork that then adorns the public and municipal buildings. Because of Percent for Art, there are a little over 400 pieces of art that hang throughout the city. The artwork is beautiful, with subject matter that ranges from family life, New Orleans culture, and political statements. They are an illustration of New Orleans' vibrancy.
And so this was very important that we did this at this time. Many artists lost jobs, singers, performers, and of course, visual artists.
Art of the Black Experience is on display until January 28th at the Ashe Cultural Arts Center. In addition to the artwork purchased by the city, there are plenty of beautiful pieces that are available for purchase for the general public. 75 pieces are in the show, including the 28 pieces bought by the city for $100,000.
Let me tell you how extraordinary of an opportunity that you have to purchase some of this art. I mean, it is absolutely incredible.
Christopher Leach, WGNO News.